Okay, student, good morning.
Today, we solve the quadratic equation class 10, last lecture. Today is the last lecture of this chapter, chapter number 4. And very, very important questions today we are discussing for the chapter quadratic equation. Today, very, very important questions. First question. X to the power 4 minus 26 x square plus 25 is equal to 0. Second question, 2x minus 1 upon x plus 1 minus 15 in bracket x plus 1 upon 2x minus 1 is equal to minus 2. Third question, x upon x minus 1 plus x minus 1 upon x is equal to 2. One side 1 upon 2. All the question is very, very important question today. Discuss to the first question. This question define in the form of biquadratic form. This question defined in the form of biquadratic form. Biquadratic equation matlab, a question is defined the 4 degree of the variable. The degree of the variable is 4. When the degree of the variable is 4, then the number of roots is also defined the 4. Okay. So there are 4 solutions of the x. To solve the first of all question, x to the power 4 minus 26 x square plus 25 is equal to 0. In this question, let x square is equal to y. Put equation. Means x square, the value of the x square is also equal to y. But means the given biquadratic equation convert in the form of quadratic equation. So first of all, x to the power 4, write the x square minus 26 x square plus 25 is equal to 0. Okay, student. Means the first half, the given biquadratic equation convert in the form of quadratic equation. Put the value x square is equal to y. So x square y square minus 26 y plus 25 is equal to 0. The given question defined in the form of quadratic equation. Solve this question. 26 means 25 banja 25 and 25 minus 1 is equal to 25 minus 25 minus 1 is equal to minus 26. First of all, put this question, y square minus 25 y minus y plus 25 is equal to 0. Y common, y minus 25 1 bracket minus 1 common, y minus 25 other bracket, y minus 25 common, next bracket y minus 1 is equal to 0. The first value y is equal to 25. The first value, first root are given, y is equal to 25. The question in the given in the form of variable in form of x. So first of all, put the value y is equal to x square. X is equal to plus minus root 25, x is equal to plus minus 5. There are two roots are given, positive x is equal to plus 5 and x is equal to minus 5. Second, y minus 1 is equal to 0, so y is equal to 1. Of the value of y is equal to x square is equal to 1, x is equal to plus minus root of 1, x is equal to plus minus 1. The given value is x is equal to plus 1 and x is equal to minus 1. Okay, student, the degree of the variable is 4, then the number of solution is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 solutions. There are 4 roots of the biquadratic equation are given. So, first of all, write down. Next question we are discuss. Next question. Question number 2. The given question number 2 in the form of 2x minus 1 upon x plus 1 minus 15. X plus 1 upon 2x minus 1 is equal to minus 2, where x is not equal to 1 by 2 and minus 1. Means the value of x is not to put the value of x is equal to minus 1 and x is equal to 1 by 2. So first of all, solve this question. suppose the given question 2x minus 1 upon x plus 1 and x plus 1 upon 2x means suppose the value of this is the reciprocal of this term. So first of all, suppose 2x minus 1 upon x plus 1 is equal to y. For reverse, x plus 1 upon 2x minus 1 is equal to 1 upon y. Both value, put equation. Put the equation y minus 15 into 1 upon y is equal to minus 2. Multiplied then y square minus 15 is equal to minus 2y. So first of all, write the question. Y square minus plus 2y minus 15 is equal to 0. So minus 15, 5 3 is a 15, 5 plus 3 is a gap. So y square plus 5y minus 3y minus 15 is equal to 0. 5 into minus 3 is equal to minus 15. 5 minus 3 is equal to 2y. So y common, y plus 5, one bracket, minus 3 common, y plus 5, another bracket, minus minus 1 plus 3, 5 is a 15. Y plus 5, one bracket, other y minus 3 is equal to 0. So first of all, y plus 5 is equal to 0, then y is equal to minus 5. Next, y minus 3 is equal to 0, the y is equal to 3. Now suppose the value of y is, suppose y is equal to, put 2x minus 1 upon x plus 1 is equal to 3, cross multiply, 2x minus 1 is equal to 3x plus 3. So transfer the value 3 minus 1 minus 3 is equal to 3x minus 2x. Next, x is equal to minus 4. The first solution is even minus 4. Next, y is equal to minus 5. The value of y is equal to 2x minus 1 upon x plus 1 is equal to minus 5 upon 1, cross multiply. 2x minus 1 is equal to minus 5 minus x minus 5. Minus 5 transfer, 2x plus 5. 7x is equal to minus 5 plus 1, x is equal to minus 4 by 6. There are two roots of the quadratic equation, this equation. Okay? Write down. Now discuss the last question of this exercise. The last question defined in the form, similarly, same condition applied in this question. The question in the form of x upon x minus 1, where x naught is equal to 1 and 0. The question in the form of x upon x minus 1 plus x minus 1 upon x is equal to 2 upon. So first of all, suppose x minus 1 is equal to y. Next, x upon x minus 1 is equal to, x minus 1 upon x is equal to 1 upon y. Both value put in this equation. The value of x upon x minus 1 is equal to y. So y plus 1 upon y is equal to 2 to the 4, 1, 5 by 2. So y square plus 1 upon y is equal to 5 by 2. Cross multiply, 2y square plus 2 is equal to 5y. 2y square minus 5y plus 2 is equal to 0. 2 to the 4, 4, 1 the 4 minus 4 minus 1 is equal to 4, or 4 minus 1 is equal to minus 5. So put this question, the 2y square minus 4y minus y plus 2 is equal to 0. 2y common, y minus 2 minus 1 common, y minus 2 is equal to 0, minus plus minus. Y minus 2 common, 1 bracket, 2y minus 1 second bracket is equal to 0. So y minus 2 is equal to 0, y is equal to 2. So y is equal to 2 and the value of y is equal to x upon x minus 1 is equal to 2 upon 1, cross multiply. X is equal to 2x minus 2. So 2 is equal to 2x minus x and x is equal to 2. The first value is x is equal to 2. 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. Dekhe, next root. 2y is equal to 1, y is equal to 1 by 2 and the value of y is equal to x upon x minus 1 is equal to 1 upon 2. तो 2x इज इक्वल टू x माइनस 1, x इज इक्वल टू माइनस 1. तो सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन. तो देयर आर थ्री वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन टू द क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू द बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन. सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन गिवन द फोर मार्क्स ऑफ द ईच क्वेश्चन. फर्स्ट ऑफ अ लाइट. ओके, नेक्स्ट टॉपिक प्रॉब्लम बेस्ड ऑन क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन. मीन्स प्रॉब्लम बेस्ड ऑन वर्ड प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व द इन फॉर्म ऑफ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन आर गिवेन, फाइंड द टू कॉन्सिक्यूटिव नेचुरल नंबर. टू कॉन्सिक्यूटिव टर्म मीन्स ए नंबर. ए कॉन्सिक्यूटिव टर्म इज ऑल्सो डिफाइन द. सपोज द फर्स्ट टर्म इज एक्स, नेक्स्ट एक्स प्लस वन, एक्स प्लस टू. मीन्स इंक्रीजिंग द टर्म ऑफ वन बाई वन इज ऑल्सो डिफाइन द कॉन्सिक्यूटिव टर्म. द टू कॉन्सिक्यूटिव नेचुरल नंबर whose product is equal to 20. So first of all, suppose the two consecutive terms, let first consecutive number x and second consecutive number x plus 1. According to question, the product of, according to question, whose product is equal to 20, the product of x into x plus 1 is also equal to 20. X square plus x is equal to 20. X square plus x minus 20 is equal to 0. 4 5s are 20. 4 5s are 20. So 5x minus 4x minus 20 is equal to 0. 5 minus 4 is equal to minus 20. 5x minus 4 is equal to plus x. x common x plus 5 first term minus 4 common x minus minus plus 4 5 is 20. X plus 5 first bracket second x minus 4 is equal to 0. So first of all x plus 5 is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 5, the first consecutive term, second x minus 4 is equal to 0, x is equal to 4. The first consecutive term, x is equal to 4, क्योंकि the consecutive natural number, तो natural, x is equal to minus 5 is not a natural number, x is equal to 4, the first consecutive term is 4, second delta, x plus 1, so 4 plus 1 is equal to 5, second consecutive term, okay. Similarly, same question, find the two consecutive positive integer, sum of whose square is equal to 365. So for suppose let first consecutive positive integer x and second consecutive positive integer x plus 1. Next, according to question beta, according to question, sum of whose square x square plus x plus 1 by square is also equal to 365. X square, x plus 1 ka whole square, a square plus b square plus 2x is equal to 365. 2x square plus 2x is equal to 365 minus 1. 2x square plus 2x minus 364 is equal to 0. 2 common, x square plus x minus 2 and 2, 2 at the 16, 2 to the 4 is equal to 0. X square plus x minus 182 is equal to 0. So first of all factorize 182. 182, 2 9 the 18, 2 1 the next 7 1 the 7 3 the. So 7 2 is 14, 14 into 3, 182, x square plus 14x minus 13x minus 182 is equal to 0. X common x plus 14, 1 bracket beta, minus 13 common x plus 14, second bracket. So x plus 14, first bracket, x minus 13, second bracket is equal to 0. Next, x plus 14 is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 14, The given condition positive integer. So this is the negative integer. So this number is not belongs to the given condition. Second, x minus 13 is equal to 0, x is equal to 13. The first consecutive number mil gaya. Second consecutive x plus 1. So 13 plus 1 is also equal to 14. So write down both questions. Next question, very very important question, students. Solve two water taps together can fill a tank in 9 or say 3/8 hours. The larger tap takes 10 hours. The larger tap takes 10 hours less than the smaller one to fill the tank separately. Find the time in which each tap can separately fill in the tank. So very very important question. Suppose two water tanks, you know, the first is larger tank and second smaller tank, both are filled in the tank. Total time taken 9 or say 3/8 hours. Separately take the 10 hours less than the smaller tank. So first of all, suppose let the smaller tap takes x hours. Suppose the smaller tap take x hours. Next, the larger tap takes 10 hours less than smaller. So larger tap takes x minus 10 hours according to the question. No? According to question, the larger tap take the 10 hours less than the smaller. So less than the smaller means x minus 10. Since total time is defined the 9 whole say 3/8. So 9 8 is 72 plus 3, 75 by 8 hours. Next, both are, suppose the smaller tap take x hours, no? So next, the smaller tap takes 1 hours, x hours. So the smaller tap fill can the 1 hour is equal to 1/x, means time according to the. So next, the total time fill of the tank is 1/x plus 1/x minus 10 is also equal to 8/75. The question given in the this form. So first of all, take the LCM, x into x minus 10, x cancel, x minus 10 plus x is equal to 8/75. Okay, student. Next, 2x minus 10 upon x square minus 10x is equal to 8/75. Cross multiply at 2 common, x minus 5 is equal to 8/x square minus 10x is equal to 75. 2 4s are 8. 75 multiplied, 75x minus 5 5s are 25, 5 7s are 37 is equal to 4x square minus 40x. 10 for the 40. So call transfer 4x square minus 40x minus 75x plus 375 is equal to 0. So 4x square minus 75 and 4, 115x plus 375 is equal to 0. solve the equation. First of all, 4 into 375, 4 into 375, 4 5 is 20. 4 7 28 plus 30, 3 common. 4 3 12 15. 1500. So 1500 factorized in the form of add and subtract are also equal to 115 and multiply then 150. So 1500 the factor. First of all, 3 5 is 15. Next 500. Fill 5 5 2 is 10 20. 5 4 is 22. 5 5 is 25, 5 3 is 125, 2 2 is 4, 3 is 12. 3 2 is 6, 6 2 is 12. 9 5 5 is 25, 3 is 75. And 5 2 is 10, 2 is 20. Not equal to. Next, 5 5 is 25. 4 is 100, 5 3 is 15. Correct. The factorial in the form of 4x² - 100x - 15x + 375 = 0. So 4x (common x - 25) - 15x (15 common) x + -(-25) = 0. Next beta, x - 25 (1), another 4x - 15 = 0. So x - 25 = 0, x = 25. The first value, next x - 4x - 15 = 0, x = 15/4. The first time x = 25 hours means the smaller tap tanks fill in the tank in 25 hours and larger tank can fill. x - 10 means 25 - 10 = 15 hours. So larger the tank hoga na, tap, larger tap can be fill the tank 15 hours and the smaller is fill the tank of 25 hours. Write down the questions and this chapter is completed. You have solved the each and every question related to the NCERT book or the RS Agarwal or the RD Sharma. Okay, student.